Duggan's had a heap of it. High and wide. Someone's got to get under it. It's brilliantly done.
Don't take a mark and then get hit to the head.
That's what he does, though.
The umpire said it perfectly there. You can't take a mark and then cop a hit to the head. It's 50.
Collingwood have rattled on four in a row. Spits into the middle. Adams did well. Allen got hands to it. Gaff went and found it. 40 seconds left. Gaff on the 45. That's okay to Kelly.